good. It's good. It's good. Yay!
Proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and the whole of us has to love you. And by the wizard, you're acclaimed. And this gives all this curse I have sighed. Maybe at last I'll know why. When we were hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, the girl who is so superior. Shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to some absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreen if I
Maybe I like it this way. I chose that song because it's quite an emotional song. It's got a lot of highs and lows in it, which, shows quite a lot on stage.
Maybe tomorrow it comes crashing down. Maybe next week I'll find another clown. Maybe I'll try to go a different way. But look who's sitting here.
It's kind of all been a blur, really. I'm not nervous, which is good. I'm calm, but no, I just didn't think I'd be here.
Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I'm simply gonna march, cause I'm a drummer. Don't bring around a clown to rain on my parade. I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. One roll for the whole show. Mr. Arnstein, here I am. I'll march my band out. I'll beat my drum. And if I'm banned out, your turn at bat, sir. I guess I didn't make it. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I'm simply gonna march, my heart's a drummer. Nobody, no, nobody is gonna rain on my parade.
Amy Atkinson from Stevenage, a very popular choice here at the New Theatre. Let's go over to Ken Bruce to find out what the jury thought about her performance.
Elaine Page, a delight to have you with us this evening, Elaine.
What a performance from that young lady.
And we're all unanimous, aren't we, in our vote? And so I am here and happy to tell you that the winner is... It's Amy Atkinson. Yeah!
So 19-year-old Amy Atkinson is the winner. A stunning result. She began this journey as one of 2,500 non-professional singers who took part in auditions across the country to get the chance to enter this competition. And she's come all the way through to take the title. And that's it, the 2006 Voice of Musical Theatre competition. Congratulations to Amy, a star in the making. From all of us here in Cardiff, we hope you've enjoyed it. Good night, we'll leave you with Amy's winning performance.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me meet the winner if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb or like Munchkin so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl in whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. I feel absolutely amazing. I still can't believe it. I can't stop smiling. I didn't think it was me at all. No, definitely not. I'd be a lot of celebrating tonight. Yeah, definitely.
Limited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true. The vision's hazy. But I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do.